talk. This piece is called Reoccurring Dreams, and it came to me two nights before the opening exhibition. In the middle of the night, it was 3 a.m., and somebody was tapping on my shoulder telling me that I have to do this performance. This is a reoccurring dream I've had for years, in which I pack a suitcase and then I unpack a suitcase and then I pack a suitcase. You get the picture. I've been trying to figure out what this dream means. I still don't know, but I think it has something